great clubs in one great city. It's Manchester. It's City against United. It's live for you on EA TV, coming up now. Welcome to you all. Welcome to East Manchester, the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. And it's a special place to be today because Manchester United have made the short journey to take on City.
Yeah, it takes over the City. They've been talking about this one all week, and you hope it won't disappoint out on that pitch for the next 90 minutes. I don't think it will.
Number 14.
Manchester City's lineup today. Aymeric Laporte plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. Number 7, Raheem Sterling. And number 19, Leroy Sané.
Good luck.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Saul in the middle of the park. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Manchester United, a real spring in their step on the back of that home win in their previous game against Brighton and Hove Albion.
Yeah, cracking performance, and 1-3-1, probably won't have it all their own way here. I think they'll get a draw.
Attacking well here. We can have a good look at Manchester United.
Well, two wins in the first two games, and already so early in the season, they've got the look at potential champions. Sends out a real message, doesn't it?
Sterling. It's with Danilo. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A strong character in the Manchester United lineup, and a strong competitor as well.
Can't stop scoring at the moment. 4 in his last 3.
Lovely ball. Needs to stay cool now. Can he do it? The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Listen to the Etihad. Barely heard it, so noisy.
Guiding it through.
Gabriel Jesus.
De Bruyne. He's got his shot off now. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him now.
Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the rating today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last 2 games.
They should be in good heart. Didn't you say it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. The shot's up! Simple save for David De Gea. And there's the interception. Mendy. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Rashford, and there is some backup for him in this position. Well, he could have brought him down for a penalty, but the slide tackle clearly got the ball. Perfect. Sterling. Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. And they've spread it out wide here. Gabriel Jesus. Got the ball away from him with the tackle. Rashford with the ball. He'll take the lead. He can cut it back now. United, oh, so disappointed that they didn't get in front there.
You would have expected much better from that kind of position.
Here's Laporte. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
We're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
He might be through. Raheem Sterling steers it through. Sterling! stop here. Good place to win the ball here. Sané! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
João Cancelo. Pogba. Shaw. Chance to cross it. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Pogba.
The referee has indicated
that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Martial. What a good piece of... Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. This could be a problem for the referee in the second half, because the rain is still lashing down. Here's Laporta. Gabriel Jesus. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Looking to tee up for the shot. Let's take the lead here. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Manchester City get given the corner here. In goes the corner.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far, and his team needs him in this second half.
Doing well to keep the ball. It's a good cross.
Not really away from the threat here.
It's going to be a substitution. It's going to be Manchester City to make it.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter.
Slipping it through.
Leroy Sané.
Time here to strike a goal.
In with the header. In a good position, but put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
And onto the pitch. Number 26. We are home.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming up for you on EA Sports very soon, the EFL Cup fixture.
He's got his shot off now!
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Anthony Martial.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Good place to win the ball here. Pogba. Martial. Back with Pogba.
Put them in front. And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front.
Goal for Manchester United. Number six.
It's Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus. Now Mahrez. And now Bernardo Silva.
Manchester City piling men forward.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre half.
The shot's on!
Well, it is a corner to the team that are trailing, Manchester City. We're going to get substitutions from both camps now, at the same time. He's put in the corner. To level it up now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Here's Laporte. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's with Danilo. Bernardo Silva. Gundogan. Barcelona have put out a statement that the transfer is completed.
Yeah, and I think that £100 million.
Pogba! Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United.
Bernardo Silva.
Paul Pogba.
10 minutes left of regular time. Neatly intercepted. Giving the ball away now. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Chance to get the ball in the box. A low ball into the box. Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Here's Shaw. Rashford. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. That's a short one. Now Paul. And here's the shot. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit. On the whistle, and Manchester United have won. Dragging around the town now by this victory over their neighbours.
Shopping now. The losers will be hiding at home, I think, for the next 3 days.
A review, if you like, of Paul Pogba's performance from Alan Smith.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.